She is a mutant. She's been affected by radiation from outside the city, and she was born near the perimeter of the city. And instead of making her deformed or giving her three eyeballs or something like that, she actually it has just become hypersensitive to energy. And so that translates into kind of like a psychic ability. I love working with Carl. I think he really is Dredd. He's when that helmet goes on and that snarl crosses his lips and he speaks in this low and grovelly voice. He is this character and he makes it believable. And Dredd is a very severe character, but I think Carl does such a good job making him real, bringing him to life. And he's also just great fun to be around. And I think we have a great working relationship. And I loved being around Anthony Dodd Mantle, who's such a gifted DP. And I think he's really pioneering some things with the 3D in this film. And he's, you know, building his own cameras and coming up with his own kind of way to shift the stereography. You know, it's especially cool for my character because they've found a way to show with the 3D when Anderson is reading somebody. I love working with Pete Travis. He's got a real ear for naturalness and the sensitivity of my character. He always helps me bring that out. Alex Garland, the writer, wrote a brilliant script. That's what pulled me in the first place. And from the second I read Anderson, the moment I read her first line of dialogue, she just jumped right into my heart somehow. And I have him to thank for that, really.